Hey guys, today I have with me Realme Narzo 35G. The smartphone offers a 6.5-inch IPS LCD display, having a pixel density of 405 ppi and a refresh rate of 90Hz. Realme Narzo 35G has a bezel-less punch-hole display. On the right spine, you'll find the power button. The power button also works as a fingerprint sensor. On the other side, the phone has a SIM tray and volume rocker. The bottom of the phone features a USB Type-C port, 3.5mm jack and a speaker grill. Realme Narzo 35G comes with a triple camera setup. Also, you'll see the Narzo branding at the bottom. So that's all as far as the design is concerned. Now, let's get into the details about the internals. The Realme Narzo 35G comes with a MediaTek Dimensity 700 chipset with 7nm fabrication. For multitasking, you will get 6GB of RAM and the internal capacity of the smartphone is 128GB. Which can be further expanded up to 1 TB. Realme Narzo 35G offers a 5000mAh battery powered by a 15W fast charging facility. Coming to the camera aspects, the phone features a 48MP triple camera setup and includes a 48MP primary camera supported by a 2MP macro camera and a 2MP depth camera. Also, the phone offers a 16MP front camera with fixed focus. The software version of Realme Narzo 35G is Android 11 with Realme UI. So guys, that's it for Realme Narzo 35G. Thank you so much for watching this video.